right, man, if you don't mind, we'll just stop in, get a bite to eat at Tim Hortons before we head over to Vanier, if that's okay.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Maple dip. I hope you like maple dip.
Alright, I love it. So where are you from, Billy?
Well, raised in Quesnel. I played junior hockey in Smithers, and I got sent down to Kitimat for a while there, but played a lot of junior in Smithers. Got decked though. I was 18 years old. Got laid out real bad. Bad concussion. Real bad concussion. I went to see the doctor. He gave me an IQ test. He said I'd lost 20 IQ points. He said I'd never play hockey again. So that's when I decided I needed a career change, and I went to teacher's college. Hey, windows are all fogged up here. Can I get into the next lane or what?
Yeah, I think you're good.
I'm good? Okay. Thanks, buddy. Look at these crows! Get off the road! Jeez. Those are the biggest crows I've ever seen. Is that what those are?
I think, yes.
Crows. Yeah, Hockey Week in Canada. Like, hockey stuff going on all over the country. You didn't hear about this? Ron McLean, Don Cherry coming up?
Nope.
No? Cassie Campbell, Scott Morrison, Brad May, you don't know any of these people?
Not a clue.
Man, Vanier needs some serious education in hockey, I think. I'm just the man for the job.
Oh dear God.
I hope these kids are learning something about hockey this week. Man. Let's go take a look. Sometimes at night, I can hear the ass crack. It sounds like thunder rings through my back. Okay, so we're heading to Mr. Dooling's room. He's the senior social studies teacher here at Vanier. And his brother was team captain of the Kamloops Blazers. And then his brother played NHL hockey too. So we're gonna go see if Dooling's got anything going for Hockey Day at Vanier. Mr. Dooling, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Billy.
Yeah. Hey, a lot of the Vanier kids have been talking about the DHL, the Dooling Hockey League. Can you tell us a little bit about this DHL?
DHL came about in a really grassroots kind of fashion. Really, we were talking hockey one day, and the next thing I knew, there were grade 12 students that showed up on my ice behind my house. It was the family ice rink.
Man, this guy is intense.
All right, welcome to Hockey Day in Whitehorse. Hi there, who do you compare yourself to?
All right, I would have to say Cassie Campbell, because she's fast on the ice, just like me.
Good evening, everybody. Danny Gallivan around with the appearance of a cozy and beautiful broadcast spot.
This is...
The first big event, Hockey Week at Vanier, going down to the large gym to see the shootout.
So Steven, this goaltending gear was sitting outside at 20 below, eh?
Yeah, 4 hours with the gear, boys, guys.
There's nothing more painful than getting into goalie gear that's been sitting at 20 below. Jocelyn, are those pads still cold? Net, but deciding to play out against his old friend Stephen Harlow.
Oh! First one off the post.
Girls, what's it down to now?
Between the two, sun and deck.
Oh wow. This is where it gets exciting. This is for all the marbles. Oh!
We got a couple things to get done today. First, we're gonna write an essay. Wayne Gretzky, Man or God, 1,500 words, and I need it handed in at the end of the period, okay?
They're dying to get in.
Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
There's Miss Holloway. Crowd control.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from, where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Here they come.
Buddy.
It's Tuesday, day two, eh? Skills competition? Accuracy and fastest shot.
It's gonna
be awesome. So much good hockey.
Sweet. Very long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
You in the front row there.
But Mr. Giv'er, I thought this was biology class. Why are we doing an essay about Wayne Gretzky?
This is Billy Giv'er reporting live from the Vanier basketball court. It's Wednesday afternoon of hockey week at Vanier, and we're out on the basketball court watching the female teachers play the female students in an epic battle of street hockey.
Robin, is this fair? The teacher team took all the pads.
No, not at all.
Finally, some action in the teacher's end. Miss Peterson wearing all of the goalie pads that Vanier owns.
And make this motherfucking party hype. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. There it is, let me hear you say.
Back to you, Scott Morrison.
I've always wanted to say that.
There's always a troublemaker, isn't there? Always someone trying to hassle the substitute teacher. What's your name, Zane?
Yeah, that's right.
I'll tell you what, Zane. We're writing an essay. Wayne Gretzky, Man or God, and then we're going to go over some plays. So everybody settle down and start writing that essay. Any other questions?
Raise a little hell, raise a little hell, raise a little hell. Raise a little hell, raise a little hell, raise a little hell. Raise a little hell, raise a little hell.
We got Leo the Lion here today. This guy's a real crusader.
Wow, everything looks delicious.
Doesn't it?
Hey, do you think I could get tickets to get into the green room tomorrow?
No, Billy, it's VIP only.
Oh, really? Come on, please. I promise I won't follow Kelly Bechert around. I won't ask for Kevin Weeks' autograph. Come on, please.
No, Billy. VIP only.
Oh, man.
I love this game.